Bearings Taken. In Seamus Heaney's poem, The Aerodrome, he concludes, "If self is a location, so is love. Bearings taken, markings, cardinal points, options, obstinacies, dug heels and distance, here and there and now and then, a stance." This body of work features places, people, and circumstances native to personal geographies. I seek here to represent the bearings taken in ordinary lives. A couple out for a ride on a bike. A man surfacing in water. A young woman in rain, stopped with umbrella open. The gates to a cemetery in Tuscany. Or a group of young men hanging out on a stoop on a Sunday. Like most things human, one's geography is complex, resisting the ease of categories. At once, it can be privileged, poor, nomadic, broken, healed, rooted, and common. Although born in Ireland, I have grown up in the shadow of Manhattan, and its rhythms have informed the ways I see and fail to see. What I know about the geography of home has allowed me to look closer at all I don't know. In this manner, the familiar houses the unfamiliar, like an old woman houses her younger self. This visual record, then, is a testament of the bearings taken, markings noted, and cardinal points recorded. It is intentionally contradictory, as stances are made now and then against such grain. Through the lens of my camera, I have witnessed people love, be loved, and not. While working, I have found myself repeating a line from Kathleen Norris's book, Dakota, A Spiritual Geography, almost as if it was a mantra. She writes, "You only have to let a place happen to you. The loneliness, the silence, the poverty, the futility." Whether the photographs were made in Tuscany, Dublin, rural New Jersey, or Virginia, Florida, or New York City, what rests beneath these geographic differences is the process of letting a place happen. It is in the exchange of energy between the subject and myself that these compositions have been made. This bearing witness is the closest thing I know to what might be called grace. As such, it carries with it both burden and blessing.